Welcome, players. You have now entered the playground. If you are new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. My name is MJ, and today I'm reacting to BTS's winning the Daesang, I think that's how you say it, Artist of the Year acceptance speech at 2018 MAMA in Hong Kong. You guys requested that I react to this one after I reacted to their like All Moments video 2 days ago. I hear it's very emotional. I don't have any tissues, so I'm gonna try my best to keep it together. I love these boys and everything they stand for, so I can't make any promises. But if you guys are ready to watch this video, definitely give me a thumbs up and let's press play. Oh God, I scared. Oh, it's the Joker. I love the way he says army, by the way. Oh wait, let me stop this. It already has subtitles. I don't want this to get in the way. Alright, cool. Aww. Why? That is so relatable.
항상 매번 무대를 올라오기 전에 심장을 졸이면서 정말 무대 준비를 하는 것 같아요.
He's so nervous.
정말 이 상이.
Oh, look, he's getting teary-eyed already in the background. 이 know I love to cry with them. Like, I don't even try to, it just happens. Keep it together, keep it together. Aww. And look at the way they all support him. That's the beautiful part about this. Aww, guys. Oh my God, he said even if he didn't receive it, he would have cried. This is so emotional. The way that they always acknowledge the army is just, I will never get over it. I will never get over their level of understanding. I know that many celebrities always say like, oh, I want to thank my fans. But the way that they acknowledge the army is next level. Oh, they're all crying already. Yes, that's what kept them going.
힘들더라도 항상 힘낼 수 있고 행복하다는 생각을 할 수 있었던 것 같아요. 그런 여러분들께 진심으로 감사하다는 얘기
We appreciate you too, my dear.
정말로 이 상을 이 자리에서 다시 받고 싶었어요. 항상 얘기했듯이 여러분들이 저희를 자랑스러워하는 그 자부심은 곧 저희의 자부심이기 때문입니다. 그래서 내년엔 더 좋은 모습 보여드리고 다시 이상으로 도착하겠습니다. 감사합니다. 사랑합니다.
Oh, look, he's telling him what to say. What is he saying? Oh, I can't wait. Look at that beautiful green suit. Oh, look at him adjusting his hair. Oh, thank you for raising us. Hold on, let's just take a moment to appreciate the value of these men. Can we just appreciate their upbringing?
Ah, 정말 정말 키워주셔서 감사합니다. 이상 저희가
They're all so emotional. This is so important. I can feel it.
이게 정말 느끼지 않고 이상 부끄럽지 않게 정말
Yes. Yes. I love that they don't feel entitled. They're so grateful for it. They're like, "Yeah, we deserve it because we're good, but we will live up to the name." Oh, that's intense.
연말마다 이렇게 정말 좋은 상 주시는데 정말 제가 다시 죽었다 깨어나도 아미분들이 저에게는 정말 값진 선물인 것 같습니다. 정말 감사하고 정말 사랑합니다. 감사합니다.
와우.
네. 네. 감사합니다. 네. 네. 네.
That looks like J-Hope, am I right?
너무너무 기쁘고요. 네, 항상 저희 지켜봐 주신.
No, that's not J-Hope. I lied. Sorry.
네, 아미 여러분들. 아미 여러분들 진상에 생각하고 더 열심히 하겠습니다. 또 저희 일곱 형제를 낳으신.
Seven brothers, yes.
드리고 싶고요. 2018년 정말 살면서 이렇게 기쁠 수만은 해인가랄 만큼 기뻤는데 2019년은 더 멋있고 더 기쁜 한 해 만들도록 하겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Oh God.
아니. 되게 올해 초가 생각이 나는데요. 올해 초에 저희가 되게 심적으로 많이 힘들었었어요.
I think this is J-Hope, right? I'm getting better. You guys have to be patient with me. I know I've watched the introduction, but maybe I have to go back and watch it again on my time. And that first video, they were so long. Each one's introduction was so long that by the time I got to the next person, I forgot, like, the association.
그래서 저희끼리
얘기를 Oh my god, can you imagine?
해체를 할까 말까 고민도 했고 근데 다시 마음을 정말 다잡고
Oh, look, he's crying because he knows.
좋은 성적을 낼 수 있게 돼서 너무 다행이라고 생각하고
You know the moment when it hits you that you like almost stop digging 3 feet from gold? I don't know if you guys have ever heard the saying, don't stop 3 feet from gold. Like if you're already digging, don't be that person that stops right before your breakthrough. And I think that's red hair right now is he's realizing like we literally almost gave up on this, all of this. Wow.
다시 마음 다잡아준 우리 멤버들에게 너무 고맙고 저희 영상 사랑해 주시면 멤버들에게 너무 감사하다고.
Oh, look at RM. He's just laughing, but I feel like he's laughing his tears away.
감사합니다.
Oh, he didn't talk today. Wow. What an emotional moment, y'all. People are like, BTS, BTS. I literally have goosebumps right now. I am still so touched by the fact that he said that they almost disbanded. That's crazy.
Wow. 멋진 수상소감 잘 들었습니다. 올해 노래.
This part is not translated, so let me see if I can turn it on because I'm not sure if that's something I'm supposed to be doing. Well, I want to let me auto translate. Seriously, I just had it on a second ago. Well, boo. Oh, it's already here. Cool.
일본에서는 트와이스 분들이 맞죠? 그리고 올해 아티스트 BTS 분들이 수상을 했습니다. 다시 한번 박수 부탁드릴게요. 축하드립니다. 아, 아니 이제 클로징 멘트를 준비하는 동안에 우리 BTS 분들의 수상 소감을 듣고 있는데 저도 아미가 된 것 같아요. 막 눈물이.
Yeah, what a tear.
얼마나 고생이 많았으면 정말 이 최고의 자리에 오르기까지 얼마나 고생이 많았으면 저렇게 기뻐할까 싶은 생각이 들었어요.
I feel like this is not translating it correctly. But anyway, we got the point of it. Yeah, guys, I didn't want to miss anything, but that was so emotional. That, the moment when you realize, like, whoa, like, this is it. And I feel like it keeps getting more and more. With every award that they get, it keeps getting more and more real for them. And, like, anybody can relate to that moment, even if it's, like, a smaller victory than this. It's so relatable. And I'm proud of myself from keeping it together because I really, and I think if I didn't break it up, I probably would have ended up crying. That's just the honest truth. I mean, my eyes are watery, but I would have been bawling along with them. Or maybe if I was there in the audience. Yikes, man, that's intense. Thank you guys for requesting it. These guys are amazing. Like, if they do nothing else, they've already, like, changed the world, I think, in their own way. And imagine, like, the group of people, millions of people all over the world that they make happy now. You know, whose life they've impacted. Imagine if they quit. This is why they tell you never quit. Don't ever quit. Don't quit on your dream. If you have a dream, if you have something that you want to do, just do it anyway. Do it when only one person is watching, because that one eventually will turn into millions. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say about that. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed, definitely give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment below other videos that you'd like for me to react to. If not a part of our family, definitely subscribe. We'd love to have you. We're having tons of fun on the playground. I'll see you guys mañana. Bye.